Microsoft Whiteboard is a free app that you can download from the Microsoft Store, and it's got some pretty amazing features. You can create multiple whiteboards. You'll notice this whiteboard has an icon there with two little people. That's because that board is being shared with another user who could also ink on it, so we could collaborate on the board together. So let's show you some tools that they've added. I'll go ahead and go to a blank whiteboard. Along the bottom, you've got a variety of tools. The first one has your pen tools. Personally, I like the rainbow one. And you also have a highlighter, eraser, ruler. The great thing about the ruler is you cannot not draw a straight line. So it's super helpful. Your lasso tool is there on the right. You can paste, add an image, find an image in Bing, grab an image from your camera, or add a sticky note, and then your undo and redo. I'm going to go ahead and erase my message. Now you also can go up here to Settings and Clear Canvas, which does the same thing for a large amount of drawing. Now I'm going to go back in and I'm going to bring an image in from my computer. And let's go for this one. And you can see I can just pinch and zoom. This was a fun one I created. It spells out thank you using Microsoft logos. I put this at the bottom of my MIEE application, so maybe it helped. Now I could choose a pen and ink on this, but I'm going to show you a couple other neat features. I'm going to clear the canvas. And I want to make sure that these features are turned on under the settings menu in the top right. First of all is ink to shape. So I'm going to draw a shape. There we go. You have to make sure the shape is complete. And it makes your shapes nice and neat. Very helpful if you're not super great at drawing shapes. And that would be me, so I appreciate that tool. I'm going to go ahead and clear the canvas. And the next thing I'm going to show you is ink to table. So I'm going to pick a pen, and let's say I needed to create a table. As I draw a line through it, it automatically creates the columns and rows that I need. And then when I'm ready, I can start inking in the box, and you'll notice the table resizes to my needs as I'm drawing. If I need to see more area, I can pinch and zoom, and then I can go ahead and keep adding to my table. Let's say I was ready to share this table. You'll notice at the top, I have a little person icon. I'm going to turn web sharing on, and there's a link that I could send to give people access to this whiteboard. Currently, I'm logged in with my personal account. If I was logged in with my work or school account, it also gives me the option to email the link to my colleagues. I hope you've enjoyed this quick overview of how to use Microsoft Whiteboard.